while looking for some design ideas, I came across these margarita glasses at a thrift store. 59 cents, 69 cents. I decided to get to work. First, I added a little paint. I grabbed a paintbrush, broke off the sponge, and wrapped the handle in glitter tape. With super glue, I secured the brush to the glass and added candy. For this episode of Let's Craft, I'm Shayla Reeves.